Now that Halloween is over, it is time to chuck the pumpkin, and many did just that at Washington Park today, or in Mount Washington today. It was Stanbery Park hosting its annual post-Halloween event, the popular heads-up pumpkin chuck. People brought their jack-o'-lanterns to be tossed and smashed for a $3 donation. The money raised goes toward maintenance and improvements at Stanbery Park and the Mount Washington community.